Alright, YouTube. So, I just got two more. But first one is, or both of these are going to be three wheeling. So, Buick first. Claw a little bit. A little bit more.
Close it.
Straighten it out now. Just gotta make sure it doesn't fall. Push the rear end back over to that side so I can get back by it. Let's go. We'll go ahead and back it up a little bit. Nope. That should be fine now. Out, you want to make sure that you pull out without popping a tire. So I've seen so many of these guys out here. A three-wheel car. And they'll pull out and pop the tire. Well, the reason they pop the tire, they're not paying attention to what they're actually doing, and they're trying to pull out the other way. You can't do that. Definitely don't like how tight this apartment complex is, but I can't pick and choose. How small the parking lot is. Thank you.
not going up. And going down. Back up and we're gone. Easy as that, everybody. That's how you three-wheel. That's how you three-wheel a Buick, y'all. Easy money, man. Easy money. Y'all get out here, y'all repo. It ain't that easy, I promise. It may look easy, but that's just experience. It's the only reason why it looks easy. Guarantee you, even experienced drivers out here couldn't do half the stuff I do. So, but there are a lot of us out here that know how to do everything I know how to do. I learn every day, still to this day. I learn. Each car is different. Each call is different. So, y'all push that subscribe. Y'all push that like. And I will see y'all on the next one. And don't forget, first 1,000 subscribers is gonna get a chance to win one of 20 t-shirts. So don't forget to push that subscribe button. All right, see y'all next time. Be safe out there.